the zone, has Krejci nearby. A couple of players tangle at the other end. Meanwhile, around behind, it's Krejci. Holding on to it, got it to the slot, and a shot by McAvoy is deflected wide. Helmetless is Krejci getting in a running leap into one of the Blues' Thomas
helmet off, and then Krug jumped into the play, and then popped Robert Thomas. Krug jumps into the play, and a good, clean, hard hit.
That went through Jokinen, good defensive play yet again, or his stick would have been down. And a great train collision between Ruffel and Bortuzzo, and all legal.
In front of that last shot from Ray Emery, and there's that big hit from Robert Bortuzzo. Clean hit, just put his head down.
He's there, connecting with Ovechkin, who lost the handle.
Oh.
And then puts the big fella in the Washington bench.
Never gets him. The big fella coming and gives him a good push. Got a little bit of a help, too, in the Capitals bench. They didn't want that big fella in there.
Plays. They got a lot of weapons to make this happen. Florida, here's the play. Here comes Ovi, and that is shoulder on shoulder, as dead as it can be. And those two guys, both about 6'4", 220. There's the left shoulder on the right shoulder of Barkov.
Pacioretty just makes a change. Kadri forechecking, and he exacted his revenge against Weber. Whoa! Jordy Benn reacts to Kadri, and Weber wants him first. And now Jake Gardner comes in, and he's got to be careful, Jordy.
And that's why he went in awkwardly, and there he caught. Fortunately, I think for him, Jim, he did catch the shoulder first of Weber, but Weber got right up and got back into the pile, and I think Kadri knew he better get down and not absorb too much of that.
Well, he's been giving it to the referees.
Okay, they know how to draft defensemen and goalies around here.
Yes, they do.
Wow.
Erickson.
Weber just took a run at Louis Erickson.
Erickson back up, but disheveled, coming back into the Dallas.
Duchesne trying to muscle his way by Weber. But look on that replay. Look at Weber, though, first working over Duchesne, and then there's the hit by Downey.
I mean, Downey is saying, basically, what did I do? Why am I in the penalty box? Or why, you know? I mean, he had the hit. Unless they're going to call the hit, the guys are just flying in. The trouble for the Avalanche.
It's knocked down and brought on by Scheifele. The straight race, and it's checked by McCabe. And now everybody going after McCabe. That's Patrick Laine, who McCabe hit. The two 29s colliding right at center ice.
Trouble, and he still is.
It's almost like they're two heads hit.
I'll tell you, Laine could not get up off the ice after the hit, and now he's slowly coming around. But you're going to see him right there. He plays the puck, and as he does, Jake McCabe just stands him straight up.
He certainly played with a little extra adrenaline last night. Leads the Jackets here, playing with Foligno and Johansson, and that's how they ended up. And what an open ice hit there, Johansson threw on Sidney Crosby.
Sidney Crosby, watch it right here. Ryan Johansson intercepted that pass that was intended for Crosby.
Bouncing puck and right off the draw came off the skate to Versteeg. Bufflin claims another victim, as he's done a few times tonight, and it was Chris Pronger that he knocked down, and the fans love that.
The only thing you want to try to injure is his pride and confidence in Eagle. And that's one. Pronger jumps back up, and as you mentioned, tried to get
there. Bozak trying to get away. Gets it over the line. He drops it back. It's left back there. Oh, what a check by Bostad. And the puck around behind the Buffalo net.
As it was a perfect legal body check. Niles may not agree with me, but...
And it will be Colorado's Eric Johnson to clear. Duchesne, upended by Orlov. Play defensively. Duchesne full blast. Up and over you go. All of that and more to come with the NHL on CSN. Superman in D.C.
The short handle on his backhand. Man, is he flying tonight. Big hits as he destroys Logan Couture. It is 1-0, and right now the star of the show is wearing number 44, folks.
Walking in, shot, Sanchez!
Marchessault with a great chance to win it. Oh, and a huge hit as McNabb leveled Donskoy.
And this hit to me, look at this, terrific.
There as well, along with Arvidsson. And oh, what a huge hit that was. An enormous hit. Smith the shot, the rebound, and an injured Dallas star down. That's Brian Boyle, who was a trade deadline acquisition. Boyle comes in. His hands are down. Dickinson's head is down. And you'll see the left shoulder.
Yeah, I keep on going till the lights go down, yeah. Till the lights go down, down, down. Till the lights go down, down, down. I've been feeling all right. I've been taking what's mine. I've been running out of time. I'ma keep on going up till the lights go down.